then we're talking about the left hook. It's a uniquely boxing punch. So there are a number of ways to throw it. This was invented by Jim Mace in the 1850s as the half arm punch under the heart. There you have full arm swings, those are the half arm. We have the hook coming from the low bob, going forward. And trying to get legs and legs. Then you got the drag hook, a little fade back. Straight, elbow at 90 degrees, whether you're doing an uppercut or hook, half arm. Anything that you've been inside of this angle or outside of it, you're taking leverage and power off the punch. Okay, then the circular nature of the hook requires that you be able to use it with the other thing is that when you step in and land a short punch like this, you're in the arc of their punch. So you have to practice going under that. Talk about head movement another time. Okay, then probably the most difficult one to learn to do, and that few modern boxers use, is a hook off a jab. And if you look at Carlos Zarate, throw the jab, you move over there, pulls it back, goes the body shot. Now, every punch I show you, you need to practice going in all directions. Forward, backward. And with this, you've got to spin. You've got to try to spin the opponent. Bang it back. It gives you a counter rotation. Okay, it can be used off of a shift, dip. And find some leverage to go to the body with it. Half hook. You'll be able to come back over the top. Okay, that heel's up here, and I'll come over. I'll snap that heel down. Hey, for a more in-depth discussion of boxing, head over to advanced.lightburley.com and check out my videos there.